السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 1226 of our daily nasiha and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, we discuss the Sunnat Mu'akkada Salat and the Sunnah Salat as well. As Almighty Allah Jalla Wala informs us in the Noble Quran, Inna Salat Kanat Alal Mu'mineena Kitabam Mawquta, that the five daily salats have their designated time. So all those salats we have to read on our designated time. However, that Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Man sabara ala sinte asharat rakatan, banallahu lahu baytan fil jannah." Whosoever reads the 12 sunnat muakkada salat daily, then Almighty Allah will bless him with a palace in Jannah. The hadith is Musnad Ahmad and authentic. So we need to know which are the sunnat muakkada salat, and we must read it. Start with Fajr Salat, 2 rakats before Fajr, and there it's Sunnah to read Qul Ya Al-Kafirun and Qul Huwa Allah in the 2nd rakat, obviously after Surah Fatiha in both rakats. Before Zuhr, there's 4 rakats. Hanafi say you read 4 rakats Sunnat Muakkada. Shafi say 2 Sunnat Muakkada, 2 Sunnat Ghair Muakkada. And after Zuhr, you read 2 rakats. And the other 2, if you want to read, you read also is highly emphasized. But Muakkad before Zuhr is 4 rakats Hanafis and 2 rakats according to Shafi. The other 2 are Sunnat Ghair Muakkada according to Shafis. After Zuhr, all agree that it is 2 rakats Sunnat Muakkada. If we read another 2 rakats, it is highly recommended and desirable after Zuhr. Before Asr is 4 rakats. That is Sunnat Ghair Muakkada. And remember, Hanafis say you read it 4 rakats one way. Shafis, Hanbalis and them say you read 2 rakats, you make salam, and then you read another 2 rakats. Thereafter, before Maghrib, there's 2 rakat sunnat. That is according to the Shafi'is and the Hanbalis. And according to Hanafis, there's no sunnah before Maghrib after the Adhan. So the hadith is in Bukhari Sharif, Swallu qabla al-Maghribi rakatain. Nabi alayhi salam mentioned it thrice and said, Liman sha'a, for whosoever wants to read. So Shafi'is say sunnah, Hanafis and them say no, because they quote another hadith, La tazalu ummati bi khairin ma'ajjalu al-Maghrib. The ummah will remain in goodness, in khair, as long as they make haste with the Maghrib salat. So everyone has got their own evidence, and there are After the Maghrib Salat, 2 rakat Sunnat Muakkada. Again, here we read Qul Ya Al-Kafirun in the 1st rakat, Qul Wallah in the 2nd rakat. So we see that how that to emphasize and reaffirm our Iman, all this after Surah Fatiha, obviously. Thereafter that we speak of Isha. So before Isha Salat is 4 rakat Sunnah Ghair Muakkada according to the Hanafis, 2 rakat Sunnah Ghair Muakkada according to Shafi'is. And after the Isha Salat, then there is 2 Sunnat Muakkada according to all the schools, Shafi'is, Hanafis, everybody. And thereafter you want to read Nafil, Tahajjud, all fine. And then 3 rakat Witr, majority scholars say Sunnat Muakkada, the Shafi'is, Hanbalis, all of them. And remember, the Hanafis say it is wajib. So wajib is stronger and higher than Sunnat Muakkada and less than Farz. So that is how our 5 daily salats. So when a person is at home and he's not a musafir, so this is, he must read the Sunnat Muakkada. If he omits it, then he'll be guilty of committing a major sin. And people today, they're missing out their Sunnat Muakkada. That without a shadow of doubt is a major sin. And people who are musafir and travelers, remember that you read your 2 rakat Sunnat Muakkada before Fajr and Fajr. Then Zuhr you read 2, Asr you read 2, Maghrib you read 3, Isha you read 2 and 3. To read the Witr is compulsory according to the Hanafis while you're a journey, and not compulsory according to the Shafi'is, Malikis and Hanbalis. So therefore we need to know all this. So may Almighty Allah make us steadfast. وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ عَلَىٰ صَلَوَاتِهِمْ يُحَافِظُونَ. The true believers are those who guard their salat at all times, at all places. We suffer wal-hadar, whether we are on a journey or whether we are in our hometown. May Allah Jalla Jalaluhu give us tawfiq. Assalamu alaikum.